Mentally ill inmates.
58% of our inmates have some mental health diagnosis.
What's fueling the problem?
It's still there when they get out, so they still commit another crime.
Where we need to make changes.
We need to strengthen the mental health system.
Plus the negative impact jail can have. Tuesday at 6.